Prince William invited to take on Prince Harry's role as Captain General of Royal Marines after Duke of Sussex was stripped of military titles during Megxit, Navy source claims. Prince William has been invited to take on Prince Harry's role Captain General of Royal Marines after the Duke of Sussex was stripped of military appointments after stepping back from royal duty, according to sources. Prince Harry, 36, entered into negotiations with the royal family after announcing his withdrawal as a senior royal in January, and was said to be devastated by the agreement to give up his military honors, including the role of Captain General of Royal Marines. Now sources have claimed the Duke of Cambridge, 38, has been approached with the view of taking on the role, and is keen to take up the appointment. Insiders told The Express, the decision has been made to invite Prince William to take over this important duty, largely on the basis that the Duke of Sussex has given no reason to believe that he will alter current arrangements. Quite the opposite, in fact. The source revealed, the Corps is, in effect, without a Captain General and we really must get on and fill this role. Prince Harry was handed the role by the Queen in December 2017, succeeding the Duke of Edinburgh. After a long military career, the position was Prince Harry's highest profile military title before he stepped back from official military appointments in March. The Duke regretted having to stand down from his role in the military, and felt forced into it after stepping down from royal duties, a source told The Sun at the time. Speaking after the Mountbatten Festival of Music at London's Royal Albert Hall in March, they revealed, he told People he regretted having to stand down and pretty much said the decision had been forced on him. He was being apologetic and did not appear fully at ease. He is a genuine guy and you could see he was upset and emotional as this was one of the last times he would be in uniform among his men and women. During his speech at the festival, Harry said, "I am so proud to have served as the Royal Marines captain and am devastated that I am having to step down. I feel I'm letting people down. But I had no choice." It comes after another source claimed to Vanity Fair's Katie Nicol that couple are enjoying their new life in California and their new home, and have no plans of returning to the UK for Christmas. They also suggested that Harry and Meghan might be trying to avoid tensions after the reported fallout of the Fab Four. Let's just say that while things are better between Harry and his brother, it's not what it was, and I don't think anyone is ready for a cozy family Christmas right now. The source added, it comes as historian and royal biographer Robert Lacey is set to release a book called Battle of Brothers, which picks apart, in uncompromising detail, the feud between Prince William and Prince Harry. Speaking to the Daily Mail, he said, "When I started to look into this supposed feud between the two princes, I didn't believe it. I thought it was newspapers stirring up something that wasn't there. I didn't want to believe it. In truth, none of us does. Yet it most definitely exists. Actually, it's worse than anyone thinks." He continued, "Some say, oh, it doesn't matter. It will blow over. But that's not what historians will be saying in 10 years' time. If this breach between the brothers is not healed in some way, it will come to stand with the abdication crisis and the death of Diana as one of the traumas that changed the monarchy. There is time to change things in a positive direction. But at the moment the palace is not working in that direction."